Hi, it's Shelley from Early On. Let's go look for some signs of spring. Green grass, a puddle. Will you jump in it? How many different flowers can you see? Crabapple blossoms on a tree. It's windy. Can you hear it? Still windy. Can you see the bird in the sky? A worm. I spy with my little eye a tiny spider. There he goes. Maple tree leaves about to open. And a new baby fern. Go outside with your family and see what signs of spring you can find.